country. In my time, I thought I'd seen it all. But today, I took a detour down the back road, through a little town whose name I can't recall. There were old men on beaches playing checkers, children playing hopscotch on the square. And high above a statue of an unknown soldier, old O'Ree was waving in the air. Suddenly I realized what I'd too long forgotten. A chill rose up like mountains on my skin. Overcome with the feeling, I knew I was seeing America all over again. Schedule, but I parked around behind the five and dime. There's something about a small town in the summer, like a Norman Rockwell picture back in time. Here's reporting at the Rex, also the fountain, like we did before they built the shopping mall. I saw so many reasons why I love this country. You know, some things never really changed at all. As I left the two-lane road and pulled back on that superhighway, I thought of what I'd seen back in that town. And it hit me like a freight train, that a stone's throw from the fast lane. America is still safe and sound. Living means to me.